your very first slow dance. Do you remember who it was with?
Yes. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my first slow dance?
It was a school dance. I was in the 9th grade. Let's just say that the suave and debonair that you see before you was not always so.
I was in Blackpool, England. It's a city by the sea. I met a girl named Jade Main. Titanic just came out. So she was my rose. I was her Jack, the American boy.
7th grade. So I had a boyfriend, Jordan, and he broke up with me that day. Like, he sent me a note in class.
But her name is Brandy, and I recall sitting across the gymnasium watching her friend go, just go dance with him. Oh, I don't want to dance. Just go, just go. You know, she came over and just, come dance with me.
It was the last night before I left, never seeing her again. And we went to the jungle gyms in a dark room. R. Kelly came on. I Believe I Can Fly. And we made out.
And I was so sad and bummed. And then I went to the school dance that night and they played Janet Jackson's Again. It was all about like a breakup and loving someone again. And then he said, can I dance with you? And I slow danced with Jordan and I think I cried the entire time.
So I got up and I danced with her and she didn't look at me the whole time. And I didn't care because Brandy was one of those girls that, you know, she's with all the popular people. Everybody knows her. All the girls want to be her. All the guys want to be with her. And she was dancing with me. I laid my head on her chest and just sat there and lived in the moment for that song. And then after the song was over, she was like, okay, go. And then that was it.
It was pretty magical. I wrote a letter about it, you know, to her. I even pretend like I was crying on the letter by dropping water droplets on the thing.
No.
My tears fall upon thy face, upon these paper. I was a hopeless romantic, to say the least.
And I had to call my mom to come pick me up early from the dance, and I just went home crying. She's like, oh, honey, your first heartbreak. Oh, like, here we go. Little did I know, that's like one of the first lessons you learn in life. He's a friend of mine now. We laugh about it all the time, yeah.